Asian, the World Wrestling Federation title defense of the women's champion, the Fabulous Moolah, to take on the number one challenger, Wendy Richter, backed up by rock superstar Cyndi Lauper.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the locker room at Madison Square Garden. Just moments from now, the Fabulous Moolah to defend the ladies' crown against challenger Wendy Richter. Captain Lou Albano, words from you regarding the big match just moments away.
Well, Mean Gene, I was back in the locker room and I'm talking to my main lady, the one and only world champion Moolah, and I sat by her side and I discussed what's going on, I discussed what we're going to do, the strategy in the match. I feel confident that this woman is beyond being beaten. She cannot be beaten. She's beyond reproach. She's one of a kind, often imitated but never duplicated. I'm ready, they're ready, the fans are ready, you're ready, and she's ready, baby. Take it away.
Let's hear it from the lady herself. Fabulous Moolah, one of the legends in professional wrestling.
Go on, champion.
I'd like to say the hello to everybody, all my friends and all my enemies. I don't care if the enemies are friends, but I'm going to say hello anyway. I am ready for the match tonight, and Lou has been a wonderful trainer. He's worked me very hard, and I've done everything that he said, and we got along real good, and I know that I'm going to win tonight because I am the greatest, and I have the greatest manager.
Thank you very much.
I feel so fine, so elated, and so proud to be on the side of this lady.
I hate to interrupt, but right at the risk of sounding negative, I know all the preparation that Moolah has gone through, the training that you put her through. But I don't mind telling you, in my estimation, Lou Albano, Cyndi Lauper has really run Wendy Richter through the mill. She has tested her to the limit.
She better have run her through the mill, and she better keep on running because I've got a lot in store
for
her.
And let me tell you this, Mean Gene, the girl is in fine condition. She's ready to go, but she's up against a champion. She's up against a living legend. She's up against a woman that is one of a kind. As I said before, often imitated, but never duplicated. This is the champion. Look at that gold. Look at that belt. This woman has had it proudly for, I believe, it's 12 years. Moolah, how was it?
27 years.
All right, I'm sorry. All right, very good, but she's unbeatable. I believe she cannot be defeated. As I said again, often imitated, but never duplicated. Go ahead, Mean Gene.
Ladies and gentlemen, this title belt will be on the line at Madison Square Garden just moments from now. This lady to the fan.
I'm ready.
This contest is for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. It is scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first to my left, first of all, the manager, Captain Louis Albano. He is representing from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing 149 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, the Fabulous Moolah. On the opposite side of the ring, first of all, outside of the ring, ladies and gentlemen, David Wolf. And managing the challenger, Cyndi Lauper. Challenger from Dallas, Texas, weighing 138 pounds, Wendy Richter.
Oh my! Gorilla Monsoon!
Wendy Richter getting a big hand.
We'll be left outside.
There goes the bell, and we're underway.
We're off and running. Moolah.
Moolah starts out with an arm drag. And a favor's returned by Wendy.
Boy, Wendy Richter just looks superb.
And boy, is he excited.
I want to ask you a question, Dave. Who is the manager of Cyndi Lauper?
I think we've gone over this about a million times. Lou never was her manager and never had anything to do with her career. And I think what you're going to see tonight is an indication of the kind of man he is. He's a liar and a fraud as far as I'm concerned.
All right, now, as we get back to the action. Oh, watch out! Oh, hold on! Here, I'll help.
Wendy, right down top.
Out of the Fabulous Moolah.
World Wrestling Federation Ladies Champion arm drag takedown by Richter. Goes to the arm bar on Moolah. Carmella Monsoon.
The captain, the fountain of misinformation, creating pandemonium as usual.
Oh, there's a miss. Richter misses. Section.
I'm definitely not
She's really
complaining.
Working those ropes
to
her
next
advantage.
To you right now, Gorilla.
What is this?
Albano will get his.
Oh, snap!
Clothesline by the fabulous Please. One, and Miss Richter is getting an education.
She is hurting as a result of that snap off that top rope. There's a boot between the shoulder blades. Out of the hands. And right in front of our television audience and a capacity crowd on hand for this world title bump.
Whoa, oh, what a right hand.
My word. Oh, but a headbutt to the lower abdominal region of the champion.
Desperation move on the part of Wendy. Moolah now half in and half out, and look out.
Ooh.
Oh, she's tied up. Oh. She's tied up upside down between the top and second ropes. And Wendy's going to work on it.
Derogatory thing to find that kind of an opportunity.
Well, I think you're being very generous when you say derogatory, Gene. Boy, they went at it hot and heavy.
I could ruminate on that for years.
Dave Wolf sitting here cheering on. He wants to see Cindy let the fabulous one have it.
Dave Wolf with us at our broadcast table. In the meantime, Wendy Richter has got things under control.
Oh, she knows. Oh. I don't believe it.
And Albano is having a fit.
Took the page out of the book of Captain Louis Albano.
That's something Albano would do if given the opportunity.
Oh, what a beautiful dropkick by Wendy.
Now Wendy Richter saying to Moolah, come on, get
down for the cover.
One, two.
No.
It didn't happen.
It was a beautiful dropkick.
Oh.
Oh, what a suplex.
What a tremendous suplex.
Handful of hair as the fabulous one kicks out.
And she... I think Lou Albano's girlfriend has showed up ringside.
Wendy into the ropes again. No. Yes, another backdrop. Down for another cover. No, Wendy's got that left hand out of there. No, Moolah pulled her up.
For what?
I don't know.
She had an opportunity, certainly.
Not being demonstrated at this time.
Well, Wendy had enough left to just pull out of the reach of Captain Lou Albano, and thank God for that.
We have got action. In front of a capacity crowd. One, two. What happened? I'm getting all kinds of noises.
Kicked off that top turnbuckle. Both shoulders were down on both wrestlers. Referee saw fit to count three. We'll just have to wait and see.
Well,
who we counted the three on, Gene?
I don't know who it was, but let's get the official decision if we may.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout, and we.
Oh my word! Oh my word! Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Oh! Oh! Albano!
Putting the boots to the referee. Pandemonium broken loose here in the garden.
Total chaos. Total chaos.
Look at the hug by Cindy Lauper as she goes on.
I cannot believe it.
Congratulating Wendy
We
Richter.
Have a new ladies champion here in the World Wrestling Federation. Wendy Richter guided to that title by Cindy Lauper. Oh, my. This place has just exploded.
History has been made as the referee now raises the hands of Wendy Richter, and we have a new World's Women's Heavyweight Champion. Unbelievable.
It's got to be one of the most sensational matches I have ever seen. Let's take a look at the replay right now. Here it is in slow motion. Gorilla Monsoon, I want to bring you down because I want you to take a look at some of the action as we see it right now. Let's
look at this. It was a double pin. Both shoulders were down, Gene. Now look at this. Just as the three count comes down, look at Wendy. Raise that right shoulder. Mula's shoulders were down on the mat. What a call. Look at the face of Wendy Richter, the new woman's...
What business?